This is Raul for Bass Musician Magazine. I was just remembering the other day when I was in the audience and a bass player was getting ready to go on and he had to reach out to see if anybody in the house had a screwdriver because he had just discovered that something had come loose on his instrument and it was going to compromise his ability to go on and to be able to perform. If you have found yourself in that situation, the great people from Music Nomad Equipment Care have come up with a tech set that is compact and very easy to have with you, and you'll never have to reach out and get any tools from anybody in the house. Let's take a close look at this Guitar Tech screwdriver and wrench set. Dimension wise, it's 5.5 inches by 3.5 inches by 1 3/8 inches and comes in a very sturdy, durable aluminum case. It's about the size of your cell phone, maybe about twice as thick. Inside of the case, I group the tools in 3 categories. To start out with, we have the Octopus 8-in-1 tool, which by itself gives you 6 hex wrench sizes, but when you add the additional metal shaft, that gives you one more size. This tool is great for tightening down output jacks and loose control pot nuts. You can use it to get into those sunken pots and recess jacks, and because it's made out of a strong ballistic nylon material, it won't scratch or ding your hardware and is engineered for the most popular sizes you're going to find in your instruments. In addition to that, it's very ergonomic, so it feels good in your hand. You can place the metal shaft in it, and that will serve either as a hex wrench, but you can put the tips inside of it, and that's how you get 12 Allen key heads, where 6 are metric, 6 are English size. You get 3 Phillips tips to do those screw sizes, and you get 3 flat blade screw tips as well. Now, pretty much anything that you can find on your instrument, one of these tips will fit, whether it's pickups or saddle screws or string guides or tailpieces, you name it. You can find the exact tip that will work for you. In addition to that, you get the premium spanner wrench, which comes with a microfiber suede backing. It's made so it doesn't scratch your bass. You can tighten your tuners with the strings still on. You can also use it to pop up raised volume knobs that can really be sometimes tricky to get off. All of this is organized, and you have everything in this compact setting other than having a whole bunch of loose tools that take up a lot more space and weigh so much more. Okay, so there you have it. Lots of possibilities with a compact, durable little tool. It can fit in my gig bag quite easily. If you have the advantage of having a Guitar Tech that has a big box of tools and doesn't mind carrying them around, then you don't really need this. But for most of you that do your own maintenance and may need to tweak something before you go on stage, this is absolutely perfect and compact and made specially for you. So if you want to know more about this, go to musicnomadcare.com, and there you can not only look up this kit, but so many of the great things that the people from Music Nomad Equipment Care have put out there to help you take care of your bass, keep it in the tip-top playing condition, and allow you to do so in a way that preserves the instrument and gives you years and years and years of enjoyment. So, Music Nomad Equipment Care, coming to you live on Bass Musician Magazine.